With agriculture being the backbone of Uganda's economy, contributing about 6,561 billion shillings in GDP, more is being done to make it more acceptable to the population. The focus is making agriculture more attractive, especially to the youth, who make up the biggest percentage of Uganda's population. The annual school farm camp is one of those campaigns aimed at equipping youth with agriculture skills. The 5 days camp taking place at Gayaza High School attracted over 800 youth from across the country.
It was an idea that came after realizing that agriculture is looked at as a punishment by many. And yet there are so many opportunities that can be seen or obtained through agriculture. And therefore, we also realize that there are new ways of doing agriculture. You may not have a very big farm, but you can do it in a business way.
Annette Kabogoza, the deputy head teacher of Gayaza High School, explains that the camp is such a great opportunity for these youngsters to get hands-on skills for what they learn in class. She believes this is another way to fight youth unemployment in the country.
Activity actually is trying to put into practice what the new curriculum is trying to bring out among the young children, the students, because it's all about being hands-on and having critical thinking.
The Food and Agriculture Organization country representative Antonio Querido, in his speech, revealed that agriculture is the only way Uganda can attain her development goals given the diverse opportunities it offered.
The theme of this year put some emphasis on job creation. Your country, Uganda, is the second youngest country in the world. So you do have a bright and a huge youth population. So as FAO, we strongly believe that if there is one sector that can help this country achieve the sustainable development goals, the sector is agriculture.
He pledged that FAO would continue supporting projects aimed at bringing about positive change in society.
Online platforms that can allow farmers to connect information in terms of market prices, but also other information online. Agri-processing, huge opportunities in terms of career.
I learned about poultry keeping, and in poultry keeping, we learned something about something connected to breeding.
We've learned many things. We visited farms, poultry houses, piggeries, and we've learned a lot of things.
This year's theme is exploring the entrepreneur opportunities along the agricultural value chain. Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.